Hello guys, and welcome back to the Thermal Mods series. In this episode, we are covering the first tools in Thermal Innovation. And since we covered the energetic infuser and capacitor quite recently, it's actually time to look at the tools. So to begin with, the Fluxbore. Basically, this is a tool that will replace your shovel and pickaxe. And like many other machines and devices, they come in different tiers. So to craft the basic one is, actually I should do like this. You can see there's a basic, hardened, reinforced signal and resonant. And the recipes are, well, silver, tin and iron, copper and things like that. Some gold redstone. Pretty easy to make, and then the hardened one will be crafted from the basic and then upgraded with some extra material and so on. And with each new tier comes more, if you can see here, 40k RF, 120, 240 and so on. They also gain some additional mining speed and so on. So the basic one is comparable with iron tools. The reinforced, which is the third tier, is comparable with diamond. And you can use them, and with also with each new, select this. With each tier, you will get additional mining patterns. So default key is V. You can see, if you ignore the excavate shape text, you can see the tunnel, 1x2, single block and nothing else. But if we look at the reinforced, which is the third, we have single, 1x2 and 3x3. So that will give us some additional, let's see, if you do like this, you can see we're mining these two, and then ore these three. And the best one, well, let's take a look at the resonant. Single tunnel, 3x3, and a 3x3x3. You can see it's all these three layers. Or a 5x5. You can see on the ground how it looks. All right, so let's take the basic one and set it to tunnel and let's start. So as you can see, it doesn't matter if we're digging through dirt or stone, they will still be deleted or mined. But as you can imagine, even if I try to mine the obsidian, it won't work because I need better tools. So Fluxbore, the reinforced, will be able to, but it takes some time. Same thing with the resonant. But we can improve that later with some enchants. Let's get back to that. So let's remove these. If we do this 3x3x3, like that. If you hold shift, by the way, even if I'm in the 3x3x3 mode and hold shift, I will only mine a single block. But it takes some time, I guess, the extra harden and the time consuming part made it so it didn't break. But let me demonstrate in just a minute how we can improve that. A final detail is that you can actually color these. So if we do like this and take the basic one and dye it with pink, we'll get nice pink color, and so on. Green, blue, whatever color you want, or you can color it back to nothing or normal color by doing that. Okay, so now we can use it, and let's remove all these three. Everything but this last obsidian. But we need to charge them somehow. So if we can remove these ones. So you can see we have the Fluxbore and the Fluxsaw for that matter. And the simple way to charge them is of course to run to energetic infuser, do like this. Like any other tool or thing that you want to infuse with or charge. But we can use the capacitor as well. Shift right click to get it started, and as you can see, now we're charged. I covered this before, so I won't go into any more details. All right, so let's proceed. Before we get to the enchanting part, let's also talk a bit about the Fluxsaw. So similar to the Fluxbore, it's a multi-tool and it will replace your normal axe for not the pickaxe, but the lumber axe and a shear. So if we can make these people be quiet, I will kill them soon, but I will demonstrate that you can shift right click to shear them. However, and contrary to the normal shears, this will actually damage them with one damage. That means half a heart. And since I will remove these from the world right now, let's talk about the damage. As you can see, you can use them as a weapon, but and actually the Fluxsaw is better than the Fluxbore, but only 5 attack damage. If you compare that with an iron sword, that is 6 damage. So you can use them, but they're probably not your best bet for weaponry. And then we can do the same thing here. We can cycle through a single block or a tunnel, and the higher ones have even also different areas or patterns. It looks like that. So very convenient, fast mining and fast tree cutting. So now they are charged, we are ready to go and proceed with enchanting. And this is something that is valid for the tools I'll talk about in the next episode as well. Because these tools can be enchanted, and let's take the Flux Bore. You enchant it with the same enchant that a shovel and a pickaxe can receive, like efficiency, well, soulbound, there are probably quite a few more. Efficiency should make it faster, and then you can have unbreakable, which will make it has a chance of not using RF when it's used, and holding is actually something that will increase the capacity. So this has 40k, and if we enchant it with holding, we now get 60k. So, and that's valid for all these tools. Holding is a common enchant for all these thermal innovation tools. But we can perhaps get me this one again, and one normal, and we'll enchant it with, you can have fortune, you can have efficiency, which will make it very fast. So if you compare the normal one, it's pretty slow, but then the efficiency one, much faster. And other than that, it's not much more to say about these. Of course, the dying part is valid for the Fluxsaw as well, as you might imagine. And basically the only question you might have is, what happens if you're out of power? Well, they will still work. However, they will be very slow, but they won't break totally. They will just be not charged anymore. So recommended, keep them charged. It's more efficient to do that. But as I said, no fear of losing it. All right, if you have any question about these, you know where to leave them. In the next episode, we have a few more things to cover. like the magnet, hypoinfuser, and quiver, but we'll save that for the next episode. All right, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Take care, and bye-bye.